Next title fight online for Warriors Cup 39. We have Heather Leone from Philadelphia in the blue corner versus Julie Cohen from Five Points in New York City. It's a 125-pound title defense. Heather Leone is the champ.
About a 50-50 exchange between the two. Balance going back and forth, reversal after reversal. Julie's trying to find that leg, trying to find that range, find that leg with a low kick. That's three at least.
Yeah, Heather really needs to make some. Oh, good catch and a cross. That put a little fire under Heather, I think.
That was a good body kick, but you got to have that balance afterwards. Good reversal by Julie.
Julie doing a good job with those low kicks.
She's going low, she's going high, good teep.
Right, that teep to the face, teep to the body, another low kick.
Very active here in the first round. We're going to see if she can hold on to it for the next two. Good teep. Out of the exchange. Heather raising her hand as well as Julie. A lot more kicks, but it's a lot of volume. You gotta wonder if that's sustainable for the next two rounds. Heather looking very strong, walking forward, really marching forward. Not a lot aside from maybe having a little bit better balance. I know Julie's landing the kick, but if she falls back after the kick,
Right. Heather's definitely moving forward, but she's just marching forward. She's not throwing a lot while she's moving forward. Julie's hitting that kick, but Heather is in the clinch. She is doing some work. She is hitting knees in the clinch.
She's able to use a little bit of that defense in the clinch, blocking some of those knees, returning a couple knees as well.
All right. But again, this is only a three-round fight, and Heather is the champion. She needs to really start moving these next two rounds. Round two, coming up.
Good teep right off. Heather now bringing that leg up, trying to negate some of these knees from coming in. Really looking for that right elbow, can't find it, and they break.
Hands up, Heather! Let's go!
Julie really digging into that low kick.
Yeah, Julie's throwing everything she can, and some of it's landing. Heather seems to be looking for her shot. But in that time, she's taking a lot of, she's taking points.
Props to Julie, really bringing it, really marching forward, keeping that pressure on the champ.
Yeah, she's keeping that pressure, doing a good job at that.
Keep pressure. That's good.
Julie doubling that leg kick, three of them there, doing a good job. Four leg kicks.
She's really bringing that leg up, but it's not quite checking. And another one. Goes to the body. And they're letting the hands go. Another G and a punch to the body. Coming in from Julie. Coming back, taking center ring.
And Julie's got her mouth hanging open pretty wide. I think she's getting tired from throwing so much.
Big, heavy breaths.
But she's being aggressive. She's moving forward, throwing lots of volume. Good round for Julie Cohen. Good round.
Real strong round.
Very strong round. Third and final round coming up in this 125-pound female title defense. Again, the current champion, Heather Leone, out of the blue corner versus the challenger, Julie Cohen, from 5 points in the red. Third and final round.
Touch of gloves, and Julie's already going to work on that leg.
Yeah, it's more of the same.
Going knee for knee, that kick just missed off of that exchange. Going back to work in the body.
Good knees from Julie in the clinch. Lots of unanswered knees.
Slightly better balance here. She's able to maintain her position in that clinch, land the knee. And there was another kick that's unanswered. Julie is physically exhausted. You can see the look on her face, but she's still pressing forward. She's still bringing the action. She's still throwing all this variation.
Yeah, Julie's also, I believe, the bigger of the two girls. You know, she seems a little more physically strong, which she's using to her advantage right now.
Definitely. The balance is there, the reversals, stronger knees to the body, that low kick, everything's just coming together for her. Good body kick.
And Julie's just throwing a lot more. She's putting her combos together, hitting a lot of knees. And that's it.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the scoreboard for a decision. All three judges score this contest 29-28 for the winner. A unanimous decision. And...